Good morning, coyotes. It is Friday, December 17th, and this indicates a lot of special things. It's the end of our first semester of learning, and I know that you've worked very, very hard, and I appreciate all of you. I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, and I know that already passed, and Happy Kwanzaa if that pertains to you. It's just a time of being thankful and definitely a time of giving. And if you are lucky enough to spend time with family after last year being separated, then that's the best part of the holidays. So I really wish you all a wonderful and prosperous new year as well. We will not see you again after today until January the 11th. It's a good 3 weeks to spend with your family, dear. So make the most of it. Be a giving, kind person. Help your parents around the house because sometimes they still have to work even though you don't have to go to school. So be helpful, be kind, and make today a great day with your friends as well because you won't see them for a while. And with that said, let's start with our flag salute. Please stand. Please remove your cap if you have one and place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, and here we go with our sharing segment.
Hi, my name's Paisley and I'm in fifth grade. My teacher is Miss Bethke and I just want to show you my dogs. This is my dog. This is my oldest dog, Benny. So he gets scared at a lot of stuff. He's 5 and he's about to be 6 in a few months. Benny. He's a really big shot. He's the alpha of the house. You happy? Hi, Fred. Hi. Sorry, are you okay? This is my youngest dog, Freddy. He's 2 years old and about to be 3. Be free, Simba.
Bye.
And that dog over there is my aunt's dog, if you're wondering.
Look at them sleep. They're all calm now.
Thanks for sharing your dog. So cute. I love it that you have 3 dogs. That's amazing. They're lucky to have you. All right, here we go with our birthdays for the week, and I understand there's quite a few.
Yes, we have quite a few this time, boys and girls, because we are recognizing students well into January. So we have quite a few names. Listen carefully, you might hear your name or your friend's name. Turning 6 this month, basically. Happy birthday to Grayson, Harper, Anastasia, Reagan, Joaquin, and Liam.
And turning 7, happy birthday to Caleb, Isaac, Nixon, Christopher, Owen, Nathan, Addison, Hunter, Noah, Braden, Deanne, Deira, and Aubrey.
And turning 8, we have Rowan, Carter, Gabriel, Maxton, Allison, Michael, Brentley, Elijah, Amaya, Charlotte, and Logan.
Turning 9, a special happy birthday for Allie, Lee, Tariq, Sonia, Callie, Cody, Madeline, Kira, and Sierra.
And turning 10, happy birthday to Logan, Rocky, Ryan, Elise, Bentley, Baron, Travis, Valentina, Mackenzie, Yali, Kane, Lily, Steven, and Logan.
And our 11-year-olds, let's give a special happy birthday to Willow, Mia, Isabella, Cristiano, Sunny, Lola, Leilani, Grace, Annabella, Theodore, and William, Sophia L and Sophia M, Bryce, Ethan, and Riley. Happy birthday, everyone.
And back to you, Mr. Zanartu, for that behavior and mindset tip.
Well, hello, everyone. Hi, Coyotes. I hope, again, your week was a good one. Believe it or not, 2021 has two more weeks left. Then we ring in the new year as we celebrate 2022. And with that said, I want to talk to you all about kindness. Kindness is something that we all aspire to do every day while we're at school, at home, and in the community. The way you do this is by doing nice things like giving compliments, helping people, being generous, just like during the holidays when we give people gifts. But when it comes down to it, it's about being a good person. Let's watch this video about how kindness can be passed around, and hopefully you'll be inspired.
Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because people to say ay, 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 that ay, we ay, don't want to fight ay, no ay, more. Ay, there'll be no more wars, and our children will play.
That's a great video. Really great. All right. So now we are down to our Hallie's Heroes, and these are kids that are doing it right. In kindergarten in Miss Amcroft's class, we have Landon. In Mr. Reagan's class, Irie. In Miss Morid's class, Charlotte. In Miss Stringer's class, we have Hunter. In Miss Murray's class, we have Jayla. In Mrs. Cron's class, we have Ziana. And in second grade, in Miss Isinger's, we have Leah. In Miss Manzella's, Miles. In Mrs. Garrity's, we have Nate. In Mrs. Welch's class, we have Ashlyn. In third grade, in Miss Gonzalez's class, we have Nino. And in Mrs. Levin's class, we have Callie. In Miss Hewitson's, we have Victoria. In Miss Hartley's, Jaden. In Mrs. Tobe's class, we have Caleb. And in Mrs. Hess's class, we have Dominic. In Mrs. Smith's class, we have Elijah and Cruz. In Ms. Trujillo's, we have Abby. In Ms. De Leon's, we have Kane. In Mrs. Schroeder's class, we have Kylan. In Mr. Pace's, we have Jackson B. And in fifth grade, in Ms. Bryan's class, we have Hadley. In Ms. Getz's class, we have Abby. In Ms. Greenstein's, we have Paige. In Ms. Miranda's, we have Ruby. And in Miss Bethke's class, we have Malia. We're so proud of our coyotes for doing it right, and we really appreciate all of the hard work. Make sure you check the jackets before you go on break. I know it's gonna be cold over the 3-week break, so make sure you look for those. We've been doing really well at picking our jackets up right after recess and holding them up for you, but we still have a few that are hanging on the posts, so make sure that you take a look at those before the break and take those home to help your family out. I wish you a wonderful, safe break, and we will see you back here on Tuesday, January the 11th. Have an amazing time with your family.